You see the right hand, just a little bit of a tug on Cooper, but look at this play down the field. How he's able to fit that ball in just the perfect place for Pickens. On the run, to his